After being spun out of third on lap 3 of race 3 at Oulton Park this week, I went on a run to maximise the points haul as much as possible. Starting lap 12, I had BBC F1 commentator Jack Nicholls in front of me and had the best racing of my TCUK season so far. To learn more, it's all in the description for you. So enjoy.